Steps to connect Canon MX490 printer on wireless network. Apply the process on your printer model. Make sure printer and computer is connect on the similar Wi-Fi router. Next, click on the printer Wi-Fi button and hold it. Printer starts searching for local network. Now enter password and SSID information on printer. Thus, search printer model on computer and connect it wirelessly.